Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on inverting colors on iPhone. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Inverting the colors on your iPhone will make your screen easier on the eyes, similar to the way dark mode would. If you get sore eyes from staring at the screen or have a vision impairment, then inverting the colors could help. To start, open up the Settings app on your iPhone. In Settings, scroll down to Accessibility and open it. From the Accessibility settings, tap on Display and Text Size. Then scroll down to Smart Invert and Classic Invert. There are two different color inverting options, Smart Invert and Classic Invert. Smart Invert will reverse all colors except for images, videos, and some apps that have a dark interface. Classic Invert will invert all screen colors, including images and videos. As you can see, Classic Invert looks pretty cool. It's a cool setting to have on even if you're not struggling to see your screen. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iOS tips and tricks.